Virgin Galactic's on an interesting mission, George. Explain to us exactly what you're trying to do and what this mission involves.
Well, Arjun, what we're really trying to do is to open up space for the rest of us. So we want to democratize space and make it much more easy to access for both people, like you and I, as well as things like small satellites. So we're building two vehicles. We're building a rocket ship that will take people up into space on suborbital space journeys, and we'll also be able to do science with that. And then we'll also be able to build a small rocket that will take this new area of small satellites up into orbit.
Can you update us where you are in this process? You recently completed the second glide flight. Can you just explain to us what that exactly means and why that's important for you guys?
Sure. So we're now into test flight of our spaceship, which we call VSS Unity. And so because we have a air launch configuration, basically what we do for the first part of our test flight program is we take the spaceship up to 50,000 feet and we release it. And then the pilots can actually fly that vehicle back down to the runway where they'll land. And that allows them to test the first parts of the flight test program. So once we're done with that, then we're going to activate the rocket motor, and we'll start going up higher and higher until we get to space altitude.
Okay, and then when can we expect those first flights to take place for passengers then?
Well, pretty soon. Arjun, one of the things that I like to do is I don't like to put any pressure on our engineers. So, you know, they're going to get there as soon as they can get there safely. So, you know, we have a bunch more flight tests to do. We're going to get through that. And then when everything's checked out, we're going to move that spaceflight system down to New Mexico, where we have this beautiful facility built by Norman Foster for us. And we're going to start commercial operations.
How much is a ticket to space? And how many people have signed up so far?
So each ticket costs $250,000. And we have over 600 people signed up. And they've put down, most of them have put down full deposits.
George, you had a setback in 2014. There was a fatal accident involving Spaceship Two. The National Transportation Safety Board said it was a mixture of human error and inadequate safety procedures. How have you moved on from there? What have you been doing in that 2 and a bit year time period to address all of that?
Yeah, we were, obviously very hard hit by that moment. And so what we did was we really went in and we tried to understand everything that happened. And as you say, unfortunately, it was really a user interface error. And we fixed it. And we've made sure that there's nothing else like that in the vehicle. And now we've finished building our new vehicle and we're off back into flight test. I think the big picture here is that opening up any new frontier is hard. And, we're not alone in the space industry of having accidents, obviously. Others have had setbacks as well. And I think what matters in terms of human progress is not giving up after those things. Because if we gave up after any hard day, we'd never make any progress forward. And so I was really proud of the team for coming together after our accident and, committing themselves to moving forward, getting back to where we were, and then moving forward.
And what are your views on regulations currently for space travel?
Well, the U.S. actually has a really good regulatory climate. About 10 years ago, it set up a regulatory regime where it encouraged the development of commercial spaceflight. And I think, actually, other countries are now looking at that as a model and are building their own sets of national regulatory things. And the main thing is, look, this is going to be a new thing, right? And so, you know, you got to have laws and you got to have rules. And what we're trying to do is just make sure that those rules and laws don't kill the industry before it even gets off the ground.
Still watching? Perfect. Click here to watch another great video from CNBC International. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.